Should I learn Unity or UDK?
Learn the one with the really short initials, if you're going for cool.
That is not a deciding criteria. Which one do you prefer?
Unity is free if you get the independent version, and free is always a major criteria for people getting into game development. Unity Pro costs a lot more.
You always pay for upgrades.
The Unreal Development Kit is around $100, plus a 25% royalty, if you sell at least $50,000 in games.
I would love to make that much from my games to worry about the royalty demands.
You have the option of getting Unreal Engine 4 for only $19 a month, but it also costs 5% in royalties. With that, you have to pay royalties starting with your very first sale. Unity has the advantage of running on any PC. It does not use many resources and rarely crashes.
I have heard that UDK crashes a lot more.
Unity has a simpler user interface, and it has a less steep learning curve, though nothing rivals CryEngine's learning curve so far. That people typically fall down the cliff to their doom.
That process is easier if there are a lot of resources online.
Unity has a friendlier community. Then again, they are not as advanced on average, so their help may not be much help.
UDK lets you release to any platform or console.
It is unreal how often the Unreal designers have to rely on fisheye views.
Who cares about the landscape in games anyway? It is just something the main character runs past. While the pretty people you can make in My and import to Unity, make the cover that sells the game.
You cannot do marching cubes in UDK either. That's what lets you make the background and environment interactive.
As long as I can program games in it, I do not care if the game is square, well, at least not considered square, boring, whatever else is a bad adjective these days.
UDK does not give you much access to the game engine code with the basic version.
I'm not advanced enough to be able to manipulate game engine code, without adding even more bugs.
Then you might like Unity's ability to plug and play, with everything from Maya to Blender, to AI tools to import from files you have that work.
It sounds like Unity is good for not-so-serious game development, but deliberate game creation needs UDK.